Yeah.
I think, being that we're the offense that definitely likes to run the ball and being that we, getting like 2 yards on run play, it's something that was not accustomed to yet. So, it was different. We just try to find different ways to attack them, and like I said, they did a good job of keeping everything between the D ends and couldn't really attack the edge because the way they play defense, defense ends out wide and let the linebackers flow inside and try to restrain you from getting outside because that's where we get. And we just couldn't get outside and we try to run up the middle. Linebackers did a good job of getting out blocks. I didn't run very well. All those things.
JT, why does it seem like you guys aren't as throwing the ball as well as you guys threw it last year when you were in there?
I'm not sure. I think one of the things the reason why I think we passed so last year is that we had a good run game, and which we still do. We established a good run game, and when you don't have a good run game, you can't pass like you like pass, which players and you really don't do a lot of drop-back passes. I think that's there with that. It's match, you know what I'm saying? With the run not effective like it normally is, and we couldn't do our drop-back or play-action passes.